We're not in the, what is this town called?
Dwarf Village.
Okay, creative name.
Ah, oh my. From the surface? Young sprite chow got washed out here a while ago. Now they work as a sideshow act.
Okay.
Say, hand me your sword. Ah, it's covered in rust. It'll break in no time if you leave it like this. I am Watts, the blacksmith. I'll reforge that for 100 GP. All right, now wait.
You're smacking your tongs with a hammer, dude.
It's done! I've never seen a sword as fine as this one. What a waste that it got rusted over. Just looking at it takes my breath away. I hope someday I can forge such a splendid sword myself. What? What's this? My hammer is glowing. Wait. Don't tell me that's the Mana Sword of Legend! This is phenomenal! I think the Mana Sword has imbued my hammer with some of its power! I'll try it out and forge a new axe for you! Come back in a little while!
Alright. Hey, the weapon looks different now. Okay, of course they did look different in the original game. But there was only so many different things. Like, you had the rusty sword, and you had the white sword, and you had, like, a blue one. Weren't that many difference, but they actually replaced the model here. That's cool.
Right up! That's it! This is Dwarf Village's world-famous sideshow exhibit. Entry is 50 GP.
Oh, that's expensive.
Let's start the show! Our first oddity is the one and only Rabbit Man. It's both the man and the rabbit! Rabbit Man!
What the hell are you cheering for? He just friggin' scammed you.
What? A hoax? I can't put anything past you, huh? And now, I present to you a bona fide sprite child.
Oh, woe is me and this sad life I live. Please, kind travelers, won't you help?
Come closer and listen to this story. You'll cry. You'll weep. You might even shed a few tears. This poor child has a 50,000 GP debt to pay off before they can go free. They're working here to pay it back little by little. If you have any heart at all.
All right, the singular they. I'm going a little far with it.
Even a small contribution of 100.
Ha ha! I'll take that! Thank you! What? There's nothing more to see here. Leave!
Butthole.
Ha! How'd you like my acting back there? That guy was on the verge of tears, I can tell.
Don't forget my storytelling. I got them hook, line, and sinker. Oh, we'll make a fortune off this scam.
Yeah, be a little louder about it, buddy.
Hey! How long have you been standing there?
Please, forgive us. This child really is a young sprite. That wasn't a lie. They lived in Sprite Village, but they were washed down into the cave with the floodwaters. I was just helping them to earn money to get home. Besides, this scam was their idea in the first.
Pretty good con, huh?
Hey, apologize.
Fine. I shouldn't have. Happy now?
I am ashamed to have taken part of this ruse. Here's your money back.
Damn right.
I apologize.
I didn't mean anything.
Yeah, you did. And the first, and the singular they is jarring.
Whoa! What?
I understand Sprite isn't supposed to be something's male or coming. Female, but it's awkward. Fight seems to be progressing just as I expected it to.
Take that.
Of course, I won't have anybody to res me if I, if I die here, so I gotta be careful. But the fight shouldn't be too hard. It's not until the fight in the Witch's Castle that the game's difficulty ramps up prior to the introduction of magic. Oh man. Vines are a pain in the ass in this version. I know the environment is, like, probably identical to what it was in the original game, but it certainly feels more cramped. Yes, candy has the effect of water on your body. Did I kill one of them? I didn't know they stayed dead. I'd kill this one then. Ha! Got an achievement for that.
Take that!
Way to go! I thought the game froze on me.
Thank you very much.
I could have handled those guys myself, you know.
Then why didn't you?
Hush! Sorry about that. The shock from getting washed away affected this child's memories. They can't remember anything. They're a good child. Just with a few attitude problems and a loud mouth.
Yeah, well, it'll all work out eventually. Why rush it?
Tropicalo was sealed away in the palace. Since it got out, that must mean there's a way in. If you harness the power of the mana seed, you might even get your memories back, little one.
What? Why didn't you say so earlier? I'll go there right now.
You can't go alone. The palace was buried long ago. Who knows how many monsters are infesting that place now? You managed to defeat Tropicalo. Would you be so kind as to accompany this sprite to the palace?
Sprite's kind of annoying,
you,
so...
You managed to defeat Tropicalo. Would you be so kind?
Sure, what the hell.
What luck! Did you hear that? Now... be sure to listen to everything he says, and don't give him any more.
Okie dokie. Just don't get in my way, okay, bro?
Bro? I have a name.
Although I won't speak it out loud.
I'll tell you what. How about you give me a name? That'd be easier all around.
Oh my god, I don't like this. Oh, keyboard. Toby! No. Sprite, how's that? Is that appropriate?
grow.
Alright, Sprite's introduction gives us another weapon, I believe. A bow. And I think we're also going to get an arrow.
Good
bow,
luck.
An arrow.
You can go straight to the... But be careful. That witch from the north... First, you have to go to Elena's castle to ask her to... Elena used to be a good witch. Go north. Here is the set of bow and arrows we found when the little one washed up. Take them.
Alright, we got a bow.
That
nice.
Reminds me. Watts the blacksmith was looking for you. You should stop by his workshop.
Alright, we have a lot of weapons now. So, I'm not going to be able to keep up, or I'm not even going to bother trying to keep up with having all of the different types of weapons and training up on all of them. So the important ones I'll train up on.
That ass, but it didn't turn out how I thought it would. I wonder why. What's happened to that boomerang? Wait! Try holding this axe! Aha! I can reforge these weapons, but the mana power won't activate unless you hold them.
Or one of these two other people.
This axe is mighty special. It may be compact, but you could smash a boulder with it. You wanna buy it? Take it with you for 100!
Fine.
There are more mana weapons out there. Bring them here, and I can reforge them using any orbs you find. Let me show you my special shortcut so you can come here directly.
You gonna do this or what? Okay.
I've been waiting.
Alright, I have the spear orb. So the spear has been upgraded as well. It's not just a sword. Now let's go and hit the item shop. Where the hell is it? It's up here.
Welcome!
Last time I'm gonna be able to buy anything for a time. Chain vest and spiky suit. Oh, it's an upgraded version of the chain vest.
Anything else? Come again.
Alright, let's see what I can do. Finally got some headgear for him. What else? Damn it. Alright, Sprite can't equip any of this crap. Prepsy. Nope, can't wear this. Can wear the chain vest. No kung fu. What is this? Oh, the action grid. Ah, there we go. Look at that. That's awesome. See the percentage and everything. That's great. And oops. Magic. No magic, of course. Hey, look at this, a bestiary. A lot more monsters to go. Bosses. Rusty sword. Rapier. Hey, look at the map. That's cool. Alright, I guess I spent all the money that I have. So let's end this episode and move on.